If you are searching for a Contra freelancing profile, so this video is for you guys.
You can add bank account in your Contra freelancing profile via Stripe. So if you have a Stripe account, so simply you can add your Stripe account in your Contra profile. So let me just show you how you can add your bank account. You just need to click continue. After clicking continue, now you can register your... So if you have already a Stripe account, so you can log in with your... You can add your Stripe account details. Now Contra partner with Stripe, so now all your financial services with your Stripe account. So simply just need to verify with your mobile number. So you need to just enter your mobile number and email address. So that's how you can add. So if you wanna know more videos regarding Contra freelancing profile, you can get on my I button. So you can check, please do check it out, my I button. So if you like this video, so please do comment below and let me know if you want more videos about that. So see you in next videos.